Hello, my dear student of class 7. Welcome to our online classes. And this is your mathematics class. And today I will continue this exercise number 1.4. And this is page number 26. Now I will start from math number 2. Here given a equation, verify that a divided by within bracket b plus c not equal to a divided by b plus within bracket a divided by c. Now given at first 2a, given this value a equals to 12, b equals to minus 4 and c is equals to 2. So this is LHS and this is RHS. First we check for LHS. Now LHS equals to a divided by b plus c. And here a equals to 12 divided by b equals to minus 4 plus c equals to 2. So this is equals to 12 plus 12 divided by, now first you calculate this bracket portion, minus 4 plus 2, this is equals to minus 2 and this is the 12 by minus 2. Here is the sign minus, so we give this and 12 by 2, that means 6, because 2 into 6 is 12. So LHS, this is equals to minus 6. Now you find the RHS. Write this value, LHS equals to minus 6. So find RHS, this is equals to A divided by B within bracket plus A divided by C within bracket. Now put the value of ABC, A equals to 12 divided by B, that means minus 4. Now write this sign, this is bracket plus A, that means 12 divided by C, 2. Now first you calculate this and this portion, so this is 12 divided by minus 4. Now we retain this as 12 by minus 4 within bracket plus, and this is 12 by 2. So 12 divided by minus 4, that means there is 1 minus sign, so give this sign minus, and 12 by 4, that means this is equal to 3, because 3 into 4, 12, minus 3 plus 12 by 2, this is 6. Minus 3 plus 6 equals to 3. Now you get LHS equals to minus 6 and RHS equals to 3. RHS equals to 3. So LHS not equal to RHS. Therefore LHS, this is not equal to RHS. Now put the value of LHS. A divided by B plus C, this is LHS not equal to RHS, and then this portion A divided by B plus A divided by C. So we verify this equation. Now next fill in the blanks, number 3. This is 2A and 2B, this is your homework. This is same as 2A. Number 3, A, 369 divided by equals to 369. Now here give a number, this is divided by a number, then we get this number. Now a number, if we divide it by 1, then we get that number. So if we divided it by 1, then you get that number. So this is 1. Now next minus b, minus 75 divided by this equals to minus 1. Now here, if we divide it by 75, then you get this number 1. And if we divide it by minus 75 by 75, That means 75 by 75, this is 1. And here is a sign minus, so this is minus 1. So this is equals to 75. See, if we divide it by minus 75 by 75, then we get minus 1. Now this is B. Next, number C. Minus 206 divided by equals to 1. Now from 3AO we get 369. If we divided it by 1, then you get that number. Now here, and next, if we divided a number by this number without sign, then you get minus of 1. Now here we get 1. That means if we divided it by this number, then we get 1. This is equals to minus 206. Because minus 206 by minus 206 equals to minus minus cancel, and 206 by 206, this is 1. This is number C. And D, E and F, this is homework for you. Next G. 20 divided by equals to minus 2. Now from the rules of division, we see that 10 into 2, this is equals to 20. Suppose, now rules of divisibility, rules 2, we get if two numbers are co-prime, 3 into 4, this is 20. Now 20 is divisible by both, so 20 by 3 and 20 by 4, we get 20 by 3, that means other number 4, and 20 by 4, that means other number 3. So we know that 10 into 2, this is equal to 20. So if we divided 20 by 10 and 20 by 2, then we get 20 by 10, that means other number, this is 2, and 20 by 2, 20 by 2, then we get other number, that means 10. But here this is 20 divisible by dash equals to minus 2, that means here is a minus, so we give this sign minus 10. So this is minus 10, because 20 by 10, 20 by minus 2, this is equals to minus 10. Now 20 divisible by minus 10 equals to minus 2. We simply divide 20 by minus 2, then we get minus 10. This is 3G. Now next day I start from number 4. And you should try at your home this homework 2B and 3D, E, F and H. These are homework for you.